Chase on SD for the breaching. No lead them presidents impeaching. My bro had dark like Manny Mitch. Cats like Sabrina, the teenage witch. Came up poor trying to bail like Rich. Pay off guys, get a case dismissed.
Alright, cool. What's up, guys? It's Kanan here. So, basically, I wasn't going to vlog anything today, but then I decided, why not? Let me just show you like a normal day in quarantine, innit? So, yeah, so I did wake up super late at like 2 p.m, but still gonna try make the most of what's left of the day. So I'm gonna work out quickly, then show you what else I do pretty much. Yeah, and I know the boys usually wanna know what workouts I do and stuff, so I'll show you that now. Girls, you can just watch me work out, I guess. All I've got in terms of equipment is just like a pair of 10kg dumbbells, and I'm pretty sure you can order them online, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, boys, I'd recommend that. Just order a pair of dumbbells just in case anything like this happens again, God forbid. But yeah, let's get into it. All right, fam, why do I look so ugly on this camera, bro? Let me see something. Oh no, 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 I'm just ugly. Oh, okay, never mind, it's not the camera. Wait, let me see something. See, I look a bit different, no? I don't know, my face looks funky. Yeah, I need to get used to this camera and ring light thing because it's so harsh. Any spot you have, any blemish you have, the ring light's like, right there, officer.
He's got a pimple right there.
Fellas, one thing I'd heavily suggest is that you skip. That's my only cardio I do. If you don't like running, you get that feeling in your chest that, like, you know, you're dying, like me, just skip. I'm telling you, it is the way forward.
Hey, you know when you see a chill black person, you just give them, you know, the nod. Makes you feel cool, innit?
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
Okay, I lied. Skipping does make me feel like I'm dying too sometimes. Skipping's lit, man. So, I might take this as a Q&A as well. One question I got, and I get quite often, is like, what got me into fitness? I'd say when I was like 15, I was ridiculously skinny. Like, I felt like a twig, and I hated wearing t-shirts in general. So, I decided to start like just going gym before sixth form. So that's when I was 16. I wanted to like get into rugby and stuff because my sixth form was gonna do that. So I decided to start bulking up and stuff, eating a lot more. I was skinny as hell. People told me there was no point of me going to the gym because I was too skinny. I never forget when people said that, like, oh, why do you go to the gym? You're tiny. But, you know, obviously, hey ho, look now. So yeah, there's definitely a point. If you feel like you're too skinny to go to the gym, if you go, you're not gonna be skinny for much longer, I promise you. You'll start seeing growth quick. Like that first couple months, ridiculous. Like you start seeing definition you didn't see before. You get addicted to progress, and that's one of the better things to be addicted to. It changes your outlook on life. When you become motivated and like determined to do better, it makes you kind of like that and have that mindset towards everything else. You start to understand that not everything comes instantly, because your progress doesn't come instantly, but it comes. So it just teaches you to be patient and actually work for the things you want.
Word. Think about it.
Rather than just want everything here and now, because a lot of people ask me for gym tips because they want to get hench this week. They're like, oh, bro, I need this quick. Like, you don't need it quick. You don't. Trust me, it'll take time. But when you get it, you'll get it, trust me. So there's no rush. You know what I'm saying? Cool, so now I'm gonna get into the chest workouts. So yeah, grab your dumbbells if you have them and let's go.
If I go broke like Jock, fuck that dog like V. Not that rock, that P. How many down in my sock, can't hold my Glock, reason I don't really like that shit. Young turn, they can't wipe no bitch. Excuse me. Cause my friends don't like no bitch. Limo 10 on 5, my cars, yeah, I had it hurt. So my bitch broke bad, I ain't had it hurt. Yeah, that's us. Two-tone AP, yeah, I'm bust. Got to hear from her, ain't even wanna fuck. Why? Slut, bop. Nothing on me from sex, everything revived. Old nigga tell on bro, shoulda dad. No, he ain't Kim, dog, he ain't even trash. Still a bet my last room nice in the hood. Take who chain, no, a bitch not good. Probably in some fast with a Glock in the hood. Course had tick, smell and walk on the wood. First turn, nigga from the hood, they curious. Four and crash, about 5 and jury.
I get the comments with number that's period. I got your B on one, put on the mirrors. First young nigga in the A2 land, run a 14 mil, started 14 grams. Dope boy, diggies and diamonds and Tim. You shouldn't play with that boy, he is not one of them.
Bro, I kept taking L's, finally got me an M. Still making double, I don't call when I spin. That's 552.
Okay, so that is probably going to be the end of the workout. Thank you for watching. Hope it helped. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment. Tell me what you want to see. Tell me what kind of content you like to see. And yeah, peace.
Yeah, I swear I got a lot of memories in my head that I can't see without you. Yeah, I know you blowing on my phone, but you fucked up once, so I can't let you go too.
Ow. Yeah, skipping does hurt a bit sometimes if you whip yourself. So yeah, watch out for that.